My name is Philipp Christ, I'm a chemist and I started to work for Evonik roughly 6 years ago. My main task here every day is to manage this laboratory. We're dealing with various different questions coming from our worldwide plants and we take care of these questions. We have a huge competency when it comes to production, storage and also handling of hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide is a green chemical. It is not toxic, can easily be stored and handled. When hydrogen peroxide decomposes, it only decomposes into water and oxygen. There are no other toxic chemicals that might liberate. When hydrogen peroxide decomposes, it produces a lot of energy in form of heat. This heat is used to power the turbo pumps of, for example, a Soyuz rocket, and these turbo pumps drive the kerosene and the oxygen into the combustion chamber. Compared to traditional rocket technologies, hydrogen peroxide can be stored and handled easily. This also opens the opportunity, for example, for smaller companies, smaller startups, to also develop new rocket systems for space travels. Evonik produces hydrogen peroxide for more than 100 years. We have a huge expertise in producing, storing and handling hydrogen peroxide. We train the people on site how to use hydrogen peroxide in a safe and reliable way. So we are not only a producer of hydrogen peroxide, we are a solution provider for our customers.
Evonik. Power to create.